Chef Tell. Guess you didn't know I was an amateur bicycle racer in Germany when I was growing up. 3 years I was in the final. In 1958, I was the runner-up in the championship in Stuttgart. Tonight I'm going to show you how to make a hot breakfast. Very fast, very simple, very easy. You know, food and exercises go very well together. This breakfast you can put in the oven before you go out exercises. You come home, it's nice and done, and you even be at time going to work. And what's nicer after exercising, have a nice little breakfast, right? Let's do this real fast, and I'm going to show you a very special breakfast today. Not a regular scrambled eggs or poached or whatever. I show you something which is called a cheese toast. And my mother used to make this for me, not every time I went bicycling, but, you know, when I just came home and had something special. Also, you know, I was bicycling for a long time in Europe, so I really like this. What I have here, a slice of white bread or honey crushed meat, whatever. Put a slice of ham in there, and then one or two slices of tomatoes. You also can use some other stuff, but the tomato tastes always very nice. A little marjoram, not too much, adds a nice flavor to it, a little pepper, and then to put some spice in your life, just take one slice of anchovy, just like this, very simple. Then we're gonna take some Swiss cheese, rub it up like this, and put it right over here. Now this is a spicy one. In case you don't want a spice, you can make a sweet one too. Take a half a muffin or something like this, put two slices of pineapple on there, no spices, nothing, some sugar in there, but it gives you good energy also. Put this one on top, another slice of cheese, and then of course, a little paprika powder. Now this is something different. It's not the same boring breakfast. What you also can do with a breakfast like this, you can actually put it in the oven before you go exercises, and when you come home, it's already done. So what we're gonna do with this one, we take it in the oven, and you see something which not happens at home. Every time I put something in the oven in my home, there's already something already in there which is made. We just do this for TV, it doesn't come that way. You see, that's how you take it out. It looks very nice and very beautiful. Nice, baked a little bit. This is the spicy one, this is the sweet one. You just lift them up like this, put them on this plate. And even if you eat by yourself, you wanna make food look good, you know? So you put a little parsley sprig on there, just for yourself. It has to look good, and then of course it tastes much nicer. If you like the recipe for my breakfast for champions, I mean, when you're on a bicycle anyhow, that's what you're gonna get. Very simple, very easy. I'm gonna eat this one, and I see you